so glad you're back and doing better.
Yeah, thanks.
Same, bro. It was nice to have you back. The lunch table was boring without you.
Well, come on, Anna. Let's go to class. We still have about a minute. We have enough time to go to...
Oh, Mike's gonna walk me to class. He's been walking me to class all week.
So what?
I mean, we could still work on that cooking project together.
I guess so.
That girl Anna's really nice. What's wrong?
You know I have a crush on her. Now she barely talks to me because I've been gone. You took her from me.
What? I wouldn't do anything like that. I'm sorry if it seemed that way.
Well, it does.
Bro, you're too shy to ask her out on a date. So she's been going around me, asking me what you like so she can get the courage to ask you.
What?
Yeah, that's all we've been talking about is you. Like, I can't wait until you guys are finally together. That's all we've been talking about is you.
Ha ha! Oh, wow. So Anna does like me?
A lot. So stop being scared and just go for it. Don't second guess yourself.
Thanks a lot, Mike. I'm so sorry I accused you of going for her.
I would never do such a thing.
I hate her!